HogeCrete is now open for business and here to serve all of your concrete needs. Owners Heath Hoge and Chris Eitzman are lifelong friends who have combined their diverse skill sets to bring North Central Kansas a state-of-the-art concrete plant. Heath has been known for years as the go-to guy for concrete work, and Chris worked as a hedge fund analyst after playing his way onto the New England Patriots roster as a tight end. Since opening their doors, they've poured concrete pads for several residential applications and found a niche in concrete for agricultural bins and silos. With on-farm grain storage becoming a bigger part of farm marketing strategies, and Heath and Chris's personal service and reasonable price structure, they've been pleasantly surprised at the immediate demand for their product. To provide the quality of product they are proud to stand behind, HogeCrete installed a computer-automated mixing facility that gives them total control over the gravel, air, and admixtures to create the perfect blend for each specific job. Whether traveling 5 miles or 55 miles, hot weather or cold, their plant will allow them to get it right every time. Their quality control, friendly service, and custom mixes make HogeCrete the obvious choice. Chris and Heath like how friendly the staff at the Swedish-American Bank are, and appreciate our focus on providing financing for projects that grow our local economies. We appreciate the opportunity to work with them and their team to bring another great new business to North Central Kansas. A big Belleville salute to HogeCrete, located on 81 just west of the Love's Travel Plaza. Welcome home to the Swedish-American State Bank, Equal Housing Lender, Member FDIC.